Okay, what we have now? 20 volt DC, 1 ampere inverter from 12 volt DC to 230 volt AC, but have three outputs. Positive wire here to the middle of the B-filler coil, and this is output to the first coil, this output to the second coil. First connection, this connection we make with A only, A and positive, B are plug out. Here is the third coil. Transformer, this is a small transformer, and output goes here to the diode bridge and filter with two capacitors, 100 nanofarad, tantal, and sigma is 2200 microfarad. 16 voltages. Okay, here are results and frequency. If you put only A, only here in this connection, you get 100% light, but frequency is 25. With all together A and B connection here, we have only 1% light, but frequency is 2 times 25, it is 50 Hz. Okay, let's prove. Only A connection. Here is the positive wire. This is the fast fuse, 1.25 ampere. It's from second transistor. I plug it out. It's the first transistor. Okay. Testing. It's the output. Go to the light. Perfect, 100% light. But one I don't use. Okay. Here's the diode bridge with two capacitors. This is tantal, 100 nanofarad, and this is electrolytic capacitor, 2200 microfarad, 60 volts. Output goes here. Okay, we check with original circuit. This is second, first transistor, second transistor. Okay, let's go on. Power of energy, but we see nothing. What is this? Nothing. Okay, stop it. or positive wire and one transistor, this transistor. Huh.